Good day, my name is Valentin Chine, representing Chukwuemeka Olumibo Odukwu University, Department of Electrical Electronics Engineering, 200 level. Well, this COVID-19 has caused a lot of havoc in the sense that students now can no more go to school. But nevertheless to see, we have been able to learn some skills, get some innovations which will help in reducing the spread of COVID-19 in our state. You will be asking, what kind of project am I talking about? Well, there are a lot of projects we have been able to make, design, though one has been fabricated. That is the four-point hand sanitizer stand. That four-point hand sanitizer stand works in a way that in the 4 points, one releases the soap, the other the hand dryer, the other the hand sanitizer, and the rest. We also have other projects like we have the single hand sanitizer stand. We have the double pedal solar hand sanitizer stand. We even designed the infrared thermometer, which works in the, which because of cost effect, we'll be using wood to make it. We have other projects which we have designed.